Hey guys, you are welcome back to my channel. Today I'm taking a trip, a weekend getaway. So it's a road trip, it's a long drive, and I'm gonna take you guys along for this mini vacation. So how you doing? How you cooling off? I'm so excited about this particular trip. So I'm gonna take you along the process of the road, everything. I'm gonna take you along, okay? So we've driven 2 hours and now is to take a break to pee somewhere. Oh my god, I love this trip. I'm in love with this vacation. 1 hour to go, 1 hour to get to the beach. It's a beach house. 1 hour to go. We're still on the road, guys. Still on the road. Okay, I'm here. I am here. Yes. Oh, I love this place. It's not like your regular room, but damn, it's like a village house. Oh my god, this is nice. This is my home for the next few days. Absolutely beautiful. No! Oh my god! This is beautiful! Hey guys. Day 2 of my vacation. You see, if I've ever said on this channel that I belong to the street, it's a lie. I belong to the sheets. Because after the trip, I was like, okay, so I'm going to make videos. I'm going to go to the beach because my hotel is just beside the beach. I mean, it's like 2 minutes walk, like 100 meters. So I'm like, I'm going to go to the beach and do a little more videos. Immediately, I just saw the bed. I'm like, oh my God, I need to sleep. And then I went straight, I had something to eat, I had some fish, and I dozed off. I mean, who goes on vacation and starts sleeping from 8 o'clock? I couldn't even move my legs. I was tired. Guys, I belong to the sheets, not the streets. If I've ever said I belong to the street, I lie. But I'm an early bird, so I'm out. I'm up 7 o'clock. It's 7 now. This is 7:30 thereabout. So I'm going to go have some, do my makeup, have some breakfast, and probably come back, sleep a little more. Before going to the beach, there are fun things to do. I mean, I just cannot understand myself. I came on vacation with the hope that I'm going to have so much fun on the beach. That, I mean, that's why I booked a hotel that is just beside the beach. And who goes on vacation and sleep 8 o'clock? Who does that except mess your back? Who does that? Ah, mercy. You need to give your life to Christ. Honestly. It's your sleeping habit, eh? There's a stripper's club just beside me. I would have gone there to have fun. But I slept. 8 o'clock, and I'm waking up. I woke up 5, did my prayers, and 7 o'clock I had to have my shower. Now I'm getting dressed to go for breakfast. I really need to sit up when it comes to my party games. I don't believe sleeping is going to help this ministry. Honestly, I'd have taken you guys around yesterday, but I'll still do it today. And I pray not to sleep. Oh my God. So if I ever told you I belong to the street, omit that from your head, because I belong to the shit. I went on vacation and I started sleeping from 8 o'clock. Who does that? When there was a club, there's just a club here, and there's a strippers club beside it. And but it's okay. So I'm going to do my makeup and I'm going to go have breakfast by 10. Then after that, I will go do a little video on the sea, by the sea, and take pictures. Then if I'm not so tired, I will keep it up. If I'm not so tired, but if I'm tired, I'll come back and sleep 1 hour before going again. Yes, that's my vacation for you. It's okay. Let me start my makeup. No. Okay. Okay, so guys, here is the, you know, apparently this is the hotel that I'm in, and I love every bit of it, because at night there's a live band there. You see the goodness of this hotel. I just finished having my breakfast, so let me show you around the hotel before I go back to sleep. Before I go back to sleep. Yeah, you can play. Yes. Then that's light. Maybe I'll go in there today. Hi. See ya. So yes, this is the rest area, that's the game, whatever, tim-tom, to play, whatever. So yeah, this is like the goodness of the hotel. I mean, this is why I like the hotel. It doesn't look like a regular hotel, it's just really nice and cool. Yeah, excited.
Okay, later. Hey guys, I am here at the beach. Beautiful. Oh, see this. Just nice to see. I am here at the beach by the sea. Okay, let me see if I can. Okay, so I'm here. I just love the, I really like the fresh air that, the sea brings. I really, really enjoy it. So, I'm going to be here a while. I'm going to enjoy myself as always. That's a beautiful view behind me. I'm going to enjoy myself, probably go swimming. I'm going to go inside in a short time. So because I can't go with the phone. Oh, damn. So probably I will try to find someone to take a picture of me. I like the sound, this. What is this even called? Really, what is it called? There's so a lot of them. Needed vacation, very well needed. I needed this rest, I needed this, you know, to explore. Very well needed. Okay guys, now here, see how cute this is. Come here. I said, see the eyes. It looks old. I don't know if it's a he or a she, but it looks old. That's it. Okay guys, I'm probably gonna jump in soon. Yeah, and take nice pictures. I will talk to you guys later. Can you hear the wave? Like lifeguard on duty in case somebody like me wants to go. Okay, I'm still here, I'm alive and well, but then enjoying the sun, because this sun makes you remember Africa, just make you think, oh Africa, but the sun is a bit scorching. So I went to eat more fish. Then what else did I do? I went to do some shopping because it says it's on 50% off. So yeah, now I'm back to just enjoy. Guys, what are you guys doing today, this weekend? What are you doing? Okay. And if I'm unable to post or capture tomorrow, I will just want to enjoy my holiday without phone or without a camera. So this might be it. Yeah, because there's a lot to do and you do not enjoy holiday with so much camera. You're always on the phone, you will not enjoy, you know. And now guys, I deserve a cool bottle of beer, a glass of beer. So I'm rounding up my day here at the pool.